Spend your years in the Lord's employ. If you're so in tears.